Hi guys, this is my first machine learning model, and this is a very practical use case nowadays. So you know that there are many online platforms where you can showcase your talents. Example, you can showcase your dancing skills and singing skills in a live streaming platform. But however, nowadays each and every government wants these live streams to be monitored, because many people showcase some kind of nude contents so that they can get more popularity and more number of likes. So to monitor all those and to restrict those kind of obscene contents, this model is getting used. It's a nudity detection model, also known as NSFW. It's not, that is not safe for work. And I'm using a pre-trained model shared by Gantt over the GitHub. And this model is trained on mobile net V2. I will not be going line by line because it's a very simple code. So I'll be just going to the part where I'm predicting it. So here I'm using a picture of swimmers. So as you see, this is not a nude image. However, we just want to predict which category of a model will comprise this image into. So as you see, when we predict, this image will be predicted as a sexy image. It's not a nude image, it's not a neutral image, it's a sexy image, because it's a 84% chance. So it's a very good model, you guys can use it. I will be extending this model for a live streaming as well. For example, I will be taking example of YouTube. So this is it. I'll be sharing a GitHub link for this particular notebook, and you guys can use it without an issue. Thank you so much.